Hello there everyone, welcome back to a brand new comic book explain video. So today I'm going to explain the three Jokers and why I really like this story. So obviously, as you already know, there is one Joker in the DC universe, right? There's this clown guy with a big smile and a big, you know, big flair, I guess, big vibe, and that guy is kind of wrong in the head. But what if there was just not one clown, but many, many others? So, in this story, the three Jokers, it is explained that Joker has like three main characters. Like, we have one Joker, a second Joker, and a third Joker. And these three Jokers are like the main group, the main crew, I guess, who assemble like little tasks. And one of them even killed Jason Todd, and that's how he became the Red Hood. But I'm going to show you why I really like this story. So, obviously, let's talk about the three Jokers. The three main ones. So there we go. This is also the three Jokers part three, because I don't really have the first and the second part. But in this part, it gets explained. Everything gets explained. So there we go. If you were to pick one up, I would say pick up the third one. But obviously, I saw this one on discount price and I was like, you know, I've got to take this one. And it's with Jason on the cover, obviously. So you have three main Jokers. We have the first one, which is called the criminal. So this one is the one who plans the bank heists or something. And this criminal thing is this one. This is the clown. So this one is kind of crazy and uses his card games and many, many other circus acts, right? And this one is the, what's it called? The comedian, right? So we have the comedian, the clown, and the criminal. And the comedian is the one who is kind of crazy. And this one is said to be the killer of Jason Todd. So that's really, really interesting. So yeah, I've got to say the art in this comic is really cool. And like I said, there are many, many other Jokers, right? But these three are the main ones. So there we go. So for example, we have the questioner right over there. We have the boxer over here. All right. So we have the stalker over here. So that one looks very creepy. And we have the cult leader over here. So yeah, that's very cool. We have the scientists, this one, and yeah, very cool. And we have the actor over here, so that one is kind of really, really strange, kind of looks really horrific. Anyway, and yeah, there we go. These are the three main ones, to be honest, like the three Jokers. And I've got to say, this art in this comic book is so, so beautiful. Like, look at that. Wow, you have Barbara, Jason, and Batman discussing on how and on with which way they will kill the three Jokers. So yeah, there we go. So like I said, this is the part where the Joker actually tries to kill Jason, and yeah, really interesting comic book, I've got to say. And like I said, look at that, man. Holy shit, I really like this art. I'm going to yeah, there we go. Whoa, shit, look at that. Wow, wow, Batgirl looking crazy right now. So, just kidding. Anyway, there is so much great art. Like, this page is so damn cool. Like, holy shit. Obviously, if you don't know who Jason and Batgirl are, Batgirl is obviously the daughter of James Gordon, which is right over here. And James Gordon is obviously the commissioner of the police. And Jason is, I think that's like the second son of Batman, which he is also adopted by Batman. And Jason has been killed, but as you can see, he's still there, so he's not dead. No, that's because he returned in some kind of way and became the Red Hood. So there we go. So yeah, there we go. He's still with Batman, so that's nice. And in this story, they actually also are finding the killer who killed Batman's parents, right? We have Martha and Thomas Wayne, right? Or yeah, something like that. So there needed to be there going to find the killer who did that, because the Joker has plans to use that killer to make him a new Joker, so the main original, like, peak Joker, right? So these three Jokers on the back, these three are going to go, and there's this one killer that killed Batman's parents, and he's going to be on top. But obviously Batman needs to stop that Batgirl and also Jason, because they don't want one bad clown, they want them all gone. So there we go, that's it. And because very much there's this story where the character, so the killer of Batman, I can't really remember his name. I think that's Dom Chill. Wait, I think that's something like that. So anyway, The character is right over here, as you can see, but he looks scared. He doesn't really want to be Joker because he knows what he did. His sins have been paid off in prison, and Batman needs to stop this Joker, which is the criminal, I believe. So, obviously, you can probably see these. And like I said, these three Jokers look very different, but they also look like the original Joker. So, there we go. Have the clown. This is the... this is the clown, this is the comedian, right, and this is the criminal. And yeah, I really like this story, man. And this was released back in, what was it, I've got to say, like, I think like 2021 or something. It's a pretty recent story, to be honest. Let's see here, 2021, yeah, I was right, so that's great. I was always interested because the Joker is not really one person, right? Sometimes he has like I think that's called like bipolar syndrome or something. I don't know. Where one time you're very happy and one time you're very sad or very scared or very angry. And it's something like that. I think that's like the disease or the illness, the name of that. So there we go. But yeah, the Joker, like I said, are three people now. So that would make sense, right? So if there's one Joker who gets killed, there are two other ones. And if those two get killed, you know, there are more Jokers, because as you can see over here, the Joker has a Joker henchman and they're fighting Barbara. So that's very strange, right? There are a lot of different Jokers. And like I said, the art is on point. Look at that, Barbara just smashing these Joker goons. And Barbara being serious. And I love Barbara, man. She's cool. And obviously she's the girlfriend of Nightwing, which is my baby girl. Just kidding. Nightwing. Nightwing is my favorite DC hero. And like I said, peak art right here. Oh my shit. Like, this comic book was like $6, but damn, this art is just incredible in so many ways. And like I said, Barbara and her father right over here. So they actually also have some conversation with each other. And if you want to get spoiled, I guess. If not, that's okay. But Batman catches one of those three Jokers, so that's great. So, you don't really know which one, so there we go. But, I think the last one is just the man who doomed Gotham, which is the last thing that Joker said to Batman. So, he is the man who doomed Gotham, which is really, really insane. But, there's also one story, just after the entire Batman Joker conversation that they had before Joker goes to prison gets sent away, because I think that's one Joker is killed and second one is like caught or something and goes to prison. But there you go. But there's this one little story where it's actually very cool, where Batman meets up with his killer, or the killer who killed his parents. There you go, he's in prison right there. So there we go. And you know, that's Batman. Batman cares for people that he doesn't really know. So Joseph Chill is the character who killed Batman's parents. And after that, Batman is going on some road trip in Alaska. So somewhere in Alaska, right here. It says in Dutch, so there we go. That's why you probably don't understand these sentences if you were to read them in the video. But that's okay. Barbara is still on the grind to become, you know, Batgirl right over here. And Jason has a little apartment. So that's great. And that's very nice. So, okay. So, like I said, there's this one story with Batman who actually tries to meet up. Well, not really meet up, but just watches the Joker's original family. So, the Joker is actually a dad. I guess, spoilers. The Joker is a dad from a son. And his wife and his son are somewhere in Alaska having a life. And Joker is somewhere being a clown or a criminal or whatever. And you see, Batman is right over here. You're looking for these, looking out for these characters or, humans. Because he really cares about the people that he doesn't really know, but has effects on them. So there we go. I really recommend The Three Jokers. It's a great comic book, or novel, I don't know. I've got to say, The Three Jokers is really beautiful, well-drawn art. The story is great. And it's really down-to-earth story. It's not really like, holy shit, there's a superhuman being in the sky or an alien. No, this is just about Batman and Barbara, Batgirl, and also Jason solving some mystery about a Joker or the Jokers or just the three Jokers. So yeah, there we go. I've got to say, I'm really happy that I bought this comic book, and hopefully you enjoyed this video, because holy shit, this comic book was so fun to read, and like I said, the art is just impeccable, right? It's fantastic. So alright, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you later, or should I say, I'm Batman. Just kidding. Bye bye, everyone.